Hey, what's going on, guys? It's A&M Anime. This is Michael. I am Michael. This is A&M Anime. And if you're here and you like the content that you see, please like, comment, and subscribe. Also hit the bell notification. And check us out more often. Today I'll be talking to you about The Great Pretender. Or Great Pretender, not The Great Pretender. Second case. This is episode 6 to 9, I wanna say. I think it's like 3 or 4 episodes. Yeah. So this case is called Sky Singapore. I believe. Sky Singapore. They go to Singapore, and there are sky races, plane races that goes on, and this guy and his brother basically runs the race. The brother owns it. I'm sorry if I'm a little like dragging it because I watched it, but I don't have like notes for you. I'm sorry. Giving to you raw. So his brother owns it through basically conning and scheming, and his brother, the one brother flies, and one brother owns it. The brother that owns it been scheming. Basically, the brother won a few races, and then he kind of put some money in play, and he's basically treating like wrestling. It's all planned out. It's fake. It's play. Like, everyone knows when who's going to win, who's going to lose. People are getting paid to do it a certain way. Somebody got hurt in one of the matches because the brother who was flying wanted to do a real race. Basically, he wanted to really fly and get somebody and see if he had the stuff to really beat somebody, or is it all just a fake life for him? So he went a race against one of his top competitors, somebody who was actually very, very good, and they had a real healthy rivalry. But the brother who owns the flying race wasn't having it, and he kind of sabotaged the guy that was racing his brother so he can lose no matter what. And that guy got hurt. So go down the line, Laurent and the team are set up to con him for this situation. You know, this little con that he's running, this wrestling con that he's running, basically. Abigail signs up as a flyer. So I'm gonna dial back just a tad bit. Our guy Adamura, with the jail, he gets out of jail and he's, I don't know, trying to get a wholesome job. The people from prison recommended him a job at this garage where he was fixing a plane, a model plane. Amur's at this establishment for some time, not knowing that it's all a part of Laurent's plan. Laurent is a smooth, conniving, charming, he's a con man. If you ever watch any YouTube videos of the Bernie Madoffs of the world, they all possess those qualities. Charming, con, suave, catch a vibe type dude. And that's Laurent. So he has this whole luxurious plan set up that, you know, Edmure is doing this job as a mock toy plane, a mock plane engineer. But it's a part of the plot. He's actually doing all this work on a island that's owned by Cynthia, which Cynthia mentions a little while back, like, bro, did you not notice that you never left the island when you decided to go, you know, turn yourself in and all that? You never left the island. So you went to jail on this island and you've been being a freaking engineer on this island the whole time. So it's all a part of the plot. It's all a part of the plan. Elmer obviously is like, man, he ain't trying to do it at first. He's trying to back away from it, but he's foiled into the plan. So Abigail joins as a flyer, and she wins her first race. And we meet our crooks. Now we're swindling and we're getting our way into the situation where she couldn't get in good with the guy who owns it, the crook that owns it, and the his brother who's the top flyer. I think it was dinner at first, and then they invited him over to a pool party or something like that. But the brother that owned everything wasn't interested in Cynthia because he likes younger women. So we had to go a different route. So our backup plan is that the guy who owns it, owns the fly show, one of his engineers was down, sick or something like that. You know, they set something up. Laurent, smooth, suave, set something up to get him out of here and replace him, his engineer, with Edamura. At this time, we called then the guy who had the past rivalry with, and I'm sorry guys, because I'm not really saying names from the people we're conning, because I don't have them off the top of my head. So the people that were conning, they hired Edamura as the engineer, and we called in his previous rival that got hurt from flying against him. And he's on our side to get justice. Edamura introduces the guy that we're kind of into a casino, a fake casino that Laurent and everyone sets up in the hotel, and they get him to get in there and start betting. Of course, he's confident betting because he sets up everything with the show, with the fly, with the game or exhibition, whatever you want to call it. He knows who's going to win. He hides his identity because he don't want them to know that he's the owner betting on the game, because obviously they kind of feel it. Like, they all know that he knows that who's going to win. But he soon gets caught being greedy, going in betting. He gets caught. So then he gets banned, but he eventually comes back and apologizes and start betting as himself. And at this time, Abigail moved herself up the ranks. She moved herself up the ranks. And we get a backstory from Abigail. She has some trauma in her past life in the war of her country. And the guy who's on our team that was a rival with the guy we're conning, he used to fly planes in the war that was terrorizing her country. So she has a little connection with, not connection, but a thing with him where they had the scuffle out. And she was feeling nervous while she was flying before, but she kind of gets her groove back, basically. Now they were good, and we're flying, and Abigail won her way to fly against the guy that we're conning. And mind you, I'm not giving you all the details. I do want you to watch the show, actually. But she's in there with the guy, that guy that we're conning, and they think that Abigail's flying in the plane. Abigail isn't flying in the plane, because the guy that had the rival with him was like, man, boom, we're gonna fly. Like, I'm gonna do it. I want to get my, you know, get my real racing with him, because I'm paralyzed now. I'm hurt from the last time. Cool. They get their real racing and he loses. But when I say he loses, I mean the guy that was hurt in the previous jump loses, and the guy that we're conning, he actually wins in the race. But because we're conning the owner and not the actual flyer, we set it up where he thought Abigail won. They changed the screen. They pre-recorded a TV shoot for him. They blocked him from seeing outside. They let him bet all his money on his guy. And even though his guy won, they tricked him to thinking that his guy lost. Took all his money and left. He went out furious. You know how these con guys, they run out furious to go get that man. Bring him to me right now. All to find out that his guy really won. And these guys tricked him. Then he comes back to the casino, which is really a hotel room, and just looking for them. Well, where my money at? They're gone. Vanished. Of course, they're con men. Perfectly done this. Swell. Moved swift as ever and took this man down because he was in debt, I believe, kind of. And he was gambling to double his money so he can pay it all out, which didn't happen because Laurent and the guys pretending to be something that they weren't, and got them. Love it here. Very, very, very much. Work as a team, blind spot-ish from the movie, get things done. Very much Robin Hood, because it was like, they didn't give back to the poor, but they're almost on there like Olivia Pope is, like somebody put some on to this guy, person being a scam, or they're trying to get justice for somebody, and they kind of work out the situation for them. So case two, Sky Singapore, they calm the guy, the fat cat that was getting rich off the wrestling scam, basically, of knowing who's going to win and keeping his guy as a star. I'm trying to make sure that's everything. And you didn't have any other backstories in there. That's it. Well, this is A&M Anime. I'm your guy, Michael. Like, comment, subscribe if you feel in everything that you see here. Way more things coming soon. Peace.